Welcome to this OE Classic video tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to add your Google account or your Gmail into OE Classic using an app password. App password is a special type of password which is only used for an email program like OE Classic. Now, it's important to remember that this is not your usual password which you would normally use to log into your Google account or your Gmail. It's a completely separate password, which has to be generated separately and then inserted into OE Classic. This video is going to show you how to do that. You start off by logging in into your Gmail account or your Google account. Now, I already have an account ready, so I'm gonna click it. Type in my password. And click the next button to continue. And we are logged in. Now click the button in the top right corner. Click Manage Your Google Account button. And this will take you to your Google account. Click the Security tab. Scroll down a little bit. And click the two-step verification. This will let you enable two-step verification, which is required for generating app passwords. Click the Get Started button. Now you have to log in again. So again, enter your password. Click the Next button. And then click the Continue button. The next thing to do is to type in your phone number in the field, which is indicated here by a red rectangle. You can choose to receive a text or automated voice call. Select your preferred option and click the Send button to get a call or a text. Now wait for the code to arrive as a text or as a voice call, and then enter the code into the designated field. Finally, click the Turn On button, and this will enable your two-step verification. Now click again to the upper right corner and again manage your Google account. And again click the Security tab. Scroll a little bit down. And there you have the App Passwords option. Click that. Once again, you have to log in. Click Next to continue. And from the drop-down, select Other option. And you can type your custom name. I'm going to use OE Classic as an example. Finally, click the Generate button. And this is the app password Google has generated for you. Select it with your mouse. Right-click and copy. Now minimize the browser window. Open OE Classic. From the main menu, choose Tools, Accounts. Select Properties for the account. Servers. Delete the old password. Right-click and paste the new password. Finally, click OK. And close. Now click Send and Receive, and that should be all there is to it. And that's all you have to do. You can now use OE Classic with your app password. Thanks for watching, and if you're interested in more content like this, please subscribe to this channel.